in Agama's Yogapada, Sadashiva very clearly describes, so these Shaktis do not stop somebody reaching enlightenment. And they manifest only if that person is rooted in the enlightened state. See, for example, if you ask a person who does third eye reading from Patanjali tradition, he will say he concentrates himself and completely centers, does pratyahara, dharana, and then he manifests that power. But if you ask my disciple how he is manifesting the power, all he will say is he goes to that oneness. That oneness is manifesting the power. There is no concentration. There is no meditation. Dharana, dhyana, samadhi has a different meaning in Shashtanga than the meaning in Ashtanga.
Very good.
The tradition I am following, I have been taught by my gurus, is the tradition of Sadashiva's Agamas.
Very good.
It is based on Upanishads, practiced as Agama. So the whole idea is different. It is not Siddhi, it is Shakti. And it is not before enlightenment, it is after enlightenment.
That's
it is not towards the oneness, it is from oneness. It is not of enlightenment, it is from enlightenment.